on it because he's really, really struggling. I understand that he's not being told and bounced around and around and around, but he doesn't understand that. So he's really spending a lot of time just kind of galloping around. That he doesn't need to. I want to get it close enough to my face, but I don't know. Alright, so I want to ask him to come to me. Not to have him hammer around. My goal is actually to get him to want to connect with me and come to me. Here. Right in this direction. Now, I wouldn't have sent him off had he not left on his own. But he left on his own, so I had to kind of say, yeah, you know what, maybe we really should just get going. I don't want him galloping around, getting himself dripping wet again. Getting himself dripping wet every day. Here. Thank you. good. So I'm gonna fix that, like, in the worst way. So, what I might do is fill time online, see if he understands better, and maybe understand what I'm doing. I don't know if this thing keeps working or not. I might just help. So what I might do is I might say, go out there in a circle. I'm going to yield him and then invite him here. Me creeping around behind him to indicate you need to look at me. So I'm basically trying to simulate what I've been doing, but having kind of a safety net. God. God. Nope.